Ooh, welcome back, War Room. Here we go. The table survived. No, that's a new table. No perks. Ole. Gained influence. Nice. Armor. Influence. That's the.
The city has agreed to send us 5 dozen guardsmen.
Not raw recruits. With luck, they'll know which end to grip a sword by.
It's an enemy from Plague. Sent agents to cause a scandal, judging that. Does not have the skill to avoid, because there's a. Do that. Inquisitor. So that's the main. So we got some things to do.
Can you arrange what we discussed earlier, Ambassador?
Not now. So we'll go there.
The will compensate the families of those we lost at Haven.
Thank you.
Let us begin.
Do that diplomatically. We'll try and do.
To work.
Okay.
Work.
We'll do that, okay. Let me go down here. Let's go to the Emerald Graves. Okay. He's a rogue. There's so many rogues. Why is this the game I chose to be a rogue? Because I've been warrior, mage, and now rogue, and I've done all the classes. Yeah. Oh. Stretch while we load. Okay, what shall we do when we land?
Good to see you again, Inquisitor.
She sure gets around.
Boots on. The scouts have seen a number of fade rifts all over the forest. We've located this mysterious Fairbanks. He won't share his information with anyone but you. He and his men are camped out at Watcher's Reach on the path ahead. From what we can tell, they're refugees from the war. Peasants, mostly.
Oh.
Tell me everything you know about Fairbanks.
We don't know much about him. He appeared after the Civil War started, helping people fleeing from the destruction. Mm-hmm. Fairbanks is likely not his real name.
Do you know nothing else about the region?
They call this place the Emerald Graves. Legend says that a tree grows here for every elven knight of Halam Shiral who perished in its defense. Makes you sad, doesn't it?
We are the last elven. Never again shall we submit.
Oh, I'm sorry, Inquisitor. I spoke thoughtlessly.
Thank you for the information. I'll head out.
One other thing. A group of deserters from the Imperial armies has established itself here. Freemen of the Dales, they call themselves. They are hostile to the Inquisition and everyone else. Watch your back, Inquisitor.
Okay, so hostiles.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
Report.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
We'll go there straight away. Okay. More materials. I've lost sound. There we go. We supposed to go down here? The vines. Up there, okay. Well,
it is an honor to meet the Herald of Andraste.
You're too kind.
No idea who he is.
I admire you, however. I did not reach out to the Inquisition just for this. As my missive stated, we can help each other. You have encountered the Freemen. Aggressive bastards, no? They've killed a dozen of my people. We've tried to fight, but we cannot match their strength. You can. Why should you care about this, you ask? Because the Freemen are colluding with your enemy.
Which enemy do you mean?
The rogue Templars. I've seen them through the woods, heading for the Freemen bases, leaving with crates. Destroy the Freemen, and they'll lead you straight to the Red Templars. This I promise.
I'll look into this, Fairbanks.
All my information about the Freemen is right here, in our camp. Help us. And everything I know about the Dales, about these woods, I will share with the Inquisition.
Maybe.
So tell you that lies we've lost. Okay. Fuck is that? Why is there Veilfire here if there isn't something for us to scout? I think I've looked at all. Oh! La! It's frozen. There we go. Freedom. Whoa! Who's attacking what? Come on. Oh my god. Here we go. Thank. Alright. What do we have to make? Fuck. So, I'm gonna go down. Across, up. That goes to there. There to. Nope. Bam. Got it. Nice. Okay. What's the nearest? We'll head over there. Uh-huh. Twenty-two landmarks in this area. Who am I attacking? What are you guys so... Oy, oy, oy. Okay. Yeah, the ash would hang, trespassers hang them from trees. Is that what they say? Would you believe you can see them? Still see them? I swear on the maker's beard when I saw that face at the tree, I was just about... Oh.
That orb Griffius carries. Are you certain it's of elven origin, Solas?
I believe so. Why do you ask?
There are paintings in the Magisterium's archives of men holding similar orbs. They were depictions of a time long before the Magisters, the ancient dreamers, perhaps. The texts called those orbs Somnamborium, vessels of dreams. Could they be the same thing?
Perhaps. The humans of ancient times took much from the elves.
And Corypheus isn't far removed from that time.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh, recover your mana. Okay. Red Larian. So sad, there is no reason to worry about the other Freeman sellers. Since we are in the Dars, I shall invoke the heathen philosophy of the way of the wood. Each tree is part of the greater whole. It's the same with us. We are all part of the greater plan. The Dars will be ours, that I promise. Okay. Phew, yes. I know what Duhem thinks about the people in the Watcher's Reach. He's wrong. Refugees think us monsters all because of our Duhem and his like. They get in the way. I suppose we must eliminate them, but we will not hunt them. We will not murder them unless they force our hand. I hope you understand. Gertrude.
The guards had a key. It's over there. No, the other way! Not that way! Yes, yes! That's the way! Keep going.
Ah. We should probably level up Al. He's done all the fire, and then we moved into... Oh my god. Yeah, we started going into... Oh yeah. Passive.
You have it. Please, please open the door. I can't stand it in here another second.
Okay. am I supposed to go? We go back here first. Inquisition. Nope. Where's the Inquisition table? Over this side?
Nothing to report, sir.
That's it? Huh. Okay. Over the end of this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and spawn the notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. And fucking. God damn it. Encoding error right as when I was finishing up the video, so I don't know what was missed, but hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, I'll see you guys next time. Till then, bye-bye.